Right, so first, press FN key plus M, right? FN plus M key. See the, you see the icon? It means it's disabled with the backslash. Right, so when you touch the touchpad, the cursor won't move anymore. So you could type with ease. All right. So to bring it back, again, press FN plus M. See? All right. You see the icon. And now you can control the cursor again. The mouse cursor. Happy typing. And always happy to help. Thanks. Bye.